Yeah. This is colloidal gold and colloidal copper mixed together, and I have put caustic soda in them, which is a way of getting the stuff to come out of it into solution, making it digestible. But also, I have some hard case triple system. One of the normal water goes that way with metal. This way, nothing much versus the silver, copper, and gold. And that's the water there looking at the person. I'm going to put these in with that pool. Vegetable matter on this. And this is a similar vegetable matter. After boiling in my thing, this is your fresh pasta sauce. Sure, it has a long way to go. Utilize filtering. Yay!